Okay, so when we open Ava on our phone, we enter what we call the home screen. In the home screen, there are several important buttons. To start with the microphone button in the bottom of your screen. So when I tap on the microphone, it turns blue, and the whole bar turns blue. Basically, this means that now the app is actually recording what I'm saying. So if I tap on this button again, it will turn gray, and it stops recording what I'm saying. In the same way, I can hold my phone up to someone else and see exactly what they're saying. I can erase the text by tapping on the right bottom corner. The last button in the bottom of my screen is the keyboard. So let's open up the keyboard here and type something. The cool thing is that when I start typing, you'll notice that it's going to show up in real time. This way, the people around me can see my responses much more quickly. And when I finish typing, I can still send the message to the group. Finally, I close my keyboard by tapping anywhere on the screen. Great! So now let's move over to the top of our screen, starting with the left upper corner where there's the profile button. On my profile screen, I can find information about my usage, and I have a few other options as well. Let me start by showing you an important one. Namely, when I go to my settings, I can tap on text size and change my font size to a larger font. When I go back to my conversation screen, you'll notice the difference in the font size. The other important option here is the help feedback. This is my way to talk with the Ava customer support team. So now I'm going to type a message and I'm going to ask the support team actually how I should use this with my friends. Once that is sent, I can go back to the home screen by tapping on the X in the right upper corner. When back in the home screen, let's explore what perhaps is the most important part of this application, namely the Connect screen, where I manage my contacts and conversations. Depending on who is in your contact list, this screen may look a little different for every user. In my case, I can see that Krish has Ava installed and is also online at the moment. Furthermore, there are a lot of people in my contact list that have Ava installed. I can see this by the little ampersand in the bottom of their logo. Another thing I can see here is that people can join my conversations by typing my Ava ID, namely ampersand Peter16. So what if I want to invite my friends now? If they have already installed the app and I know their Ava ID, I can then type this ID in the top bar of the screen. The app will suggest you to connect with this person. So let's try it. I tap on the suggestion and almost instantly I'm connected. A different way to connect is to tap directly on the people you see online. It can take a few seconds, but then we're connected. Now let's try and have an actual conversation using Ava. I noticed that my microphone is switched off, so let's turn that on first. Since my friend has already started speaking, let's respond to him. I'm great, thank you. How are you? ? While you're speaking into Ava, it's important that you speak clearly and close to the phone. Let's reply to my friend again. Glad to hear so. I'm going to close this conversation. To close the conversation, click on the exit or end button in the right bottom corner and confirm your action. Ava will now ask you for feedback on your experience. I can select my level of satisfaction and then specify my feedback by typing a text. And after sending this feedback, I will return to the home screen of the app to start my next conversation. So what if people don't have Ava installed yet? First, I will need to invite them to install the app on their phone. If they're already in my contact list, it's going to be easy for me to find them. When I tap on their name and say invite now, they will receive a text message with the download link. Another quick way to invite people is by tapping on the button in the right upper corner of your screen and choosing any of the options to send them the download link.